Good morning, State High. Today is Tuesday, December 11th. I'm Isabel.
I'm Sarah.
And this is WSCH.
We have a great show for you today, so let's get started with the pledge. Please rise. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, friends. Today for your weather, we have temperatures in the low 20s to mid 30s with partly sunny skies all day. State College is currently at 20 degrees with an expected high of 34. Back to you.
And in your school news, State High is collecting non-perishable items for the State College Food Bank. A drop-off box is located outside the counseling office, C-135. The final collection date is Thursday, December 20th. This is the best time of year to spread some cheer. Please take a few minutes and donate generously. Diversity and Activism Club has started a donation drive for Center Safe, formerly the Women's Resource Center, in the spirit of giving back this season. The center provides assistance and resources to victims of domestic violence. A full list of items required can be found at the drop-off center in the main lobby. They are looking for unused bathroom products, blankets, pillows, small household appliances, suitcases, and more. Donations are accepted until the beginning of winter break. There will be an SAT practice exam offered by Tutor Doctor on Saturday, January 5th from 9:30 to 12 p.m. in the Cafe LGI. Practice exam books can be picked up in the counseling office, C-135, and the 9LC counseling office, C-037. The link to the sign-up can be found in the counseling website. The St. Vincent de Paul Thrift Store is moving. They need help with the move on December 28th from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. You can work a two-hour shift for the entire 6 hours. 20 people are needed for each shift. Lunch will be provided. Sign-up link can be found on the scrolling announcement page. The food court wants to reduce the amount of trash going to a landfill by using and offering real plates and silverware. You can help by choosing real silverware and by making sure that serviceware is returned to the bus tubs at the trash stations. Please do not throw plates and silverware in the garbage cans. Thank you.
And in your club news, haven't found an extracurricular you're interested in yet? Want to be a part of something meaningful? Try out Philosophy Club tomorrow after school in room C-122. The meetings run from 3:50 to 4:50 and are non-committal. Be a part of the conversation and come help us try to discover the meaning of life. Email acw27@scasd.org with any questions. Minithon will be passing out dancer packets before school from today to Wednesday, the 12th, in the main lobby from 8:10 to 8:40.
And in your sports news, congrats to the State College wrestling team for taking second at the Athens Memorial Wrestling Tournament this past Saturday. Congrats to all the place winners and Cole Urbis and Clayton Leidy for pinning their way through the tournament. Good luck tonight at Chickillamy. The first home swim and dive meet is today after school at 5 p.m. in the State High Auditorium. Come out and support WSCH's own Sarah Ambrose.
WSCH wishes a happy birthday to Sophia Mostafa, Matthew Hilton, Katie Panetta, Jacob Hockenberry, Kyle Martin, and Alicia Spencer.
From all of us here at WSCH, I'm Isabel Johanna Kress Snyder.
I'm Sarah Catherine Ambrose.
Nathan Andrew Flegel.
Signing off. Have a great day, State High. We hope you only have sunny skies all day.